Hey guys, how are you? It's me, back at again with Ordinary. So it's been a while since I talk like this. Before we start, I want to say something. This boss is the hardest, most annoying boss I ever fought. With only Noelle, of course. If you don't know about her, let me explain. Oceanid Battle is a sequence of mini-bosses where she summons randomly various types of water pets that you fight on a square, 9-square platform in the middle of the lake. This boss counters everything I did in the past to defeat other elite bosses. I cannot fight for too long, or else she will cast an untouchable spell that deals 1 billion damage. Most animals deal so much damage if you fight them on a close range, like the duck. Some of them can regen faster than my depression, and everyone also can walk on water. So if they escape outside the platform, I literally cannot do anything but wait for them to walk back to the platform. Yes, I'm talking to you, you dumb trio flamingo! And to add salt into the injury, one of them can only be attacked by range attack. That bird. That freaking bird. Now, you might be thinking, so that's it? Oceanid is impossible to defeat with only Noelle. You click betas! Guess what? I beat her. Yeah, I did. It's hard, but it's not impossible. Now, I will tell you my plan, my strategy, my Krabby Patty secret formula. Actually, the plan is simple. You keep fighting her, and if she summons the flying birds, you reset the boss and do it again until she doesn't summon the birds for the entire fight. Yes, that's it. It took me 2 days to get the perfect RNG. 2 freaking days! Now, if you say, dude, this boss is easy, why don't you just use Fischl or Ember? Because that's the whole point! I want to defeat her with my only Noelle. Actually, there are 3 reasons. One, because I think it's gonna be a good YouTube title. My second reason. My regret come too late, and I already attempt it for couple hours. If I stop now, I wasted time for nothing. Not even a single Mora, or a single mushroom. I cannot stop, and I cannot leave. And my third reason, because I'm a freaking tank man, and I enjoy my pain. Even my friends ask me why I suffer myself by only playing with Noelle. Honestly, I don't know how to answer that. So now, I finally let out my rant and give you guys some context. Let's continue the clip. Hey Alicia, can you continue the clip, please? Next slide, yeah. Thank you.
Ah! Bye.